I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off autoplay videos in the App Store on your iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Settings app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Scroll down to the bottom of this menu and then tap Apps. A list of all of the apps installed on your device is shown. Step 3. Tap App Store in this list. Step 4. Scroll down this menu and then tap Video Autoplay. The associated menu opens. Step 5. Tap to place a checkmark next to Off. Autoplay videos will be disabled in the App Store on your iPhone or iPad going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.